limited number of crews were battling wind gusts up to 25 miles per hour this weekend, working to save lives and property as people were being forced from their homes.
It's always pretty windy up here, but the gusts were just huge and super heavy wind.
Flames spreading at 25 miles an hour, a race against time as firefighters tried to defend the homes being evacuated by Grand Coulee neighbors. Inside one of those houses, KXLY Nightside producer Stevie Chapman, spending the weekend at home with her brother Hunter, fixing up their mom's house.
So I looked out the window and just noticed this huge plume, just basically a wall of smoke.
Hunter started spraying the outside of the home while Stevie started packing. Soon after, a sheriff's deputy served them a level 3 evacuation notice. All they could do was leave and hope for the best.
I was just getting alerts on my phone like, okay, the road's now closed at McCabe and the fire has jumped McCabe Road, which is the nearest road to here. So we were like, guess we're just gonna have to wait and see what happens.
Their dad was evacuated too. They stuck together at a family member's house nearby. Crews battled the fast-moving wind-driven fire, but they were short-handed. With so many fires burning across the region, firefighters were spread thin. All of that out of Stevie's hands.
I mean, you can't control it. You know, there's a point where you're worried, and then there's a point where you just kind of accept it is what it is and you hope for the best.
Less than 24 hours later, the fire ballooned to 74,000 acres, but the wind calmed today, leaving firefighters hopeful they'll be able to allow people back in their homes soon. And in the aftermath, 5 structures were burned and 1 home was damaged. One of those structures, a barn on Stevie's property and her uncle's trailer. In the grand scheme of things, it's really not much of a loss for Stevie and her family.
Everything that went can be replaced or is covered, so we definitely felt very lucky, and I think a lot of people around here feel that way.
The Type 2 team will stick around.